Wednesday, November 28th, 2018, and I'm your anchor, Grace.
And I'm your anchor, Rain.
And now for the Pledge of Allegiance and the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
And now for the moment of silence. Well, let's take a look at the weather today. Today is 48 degrees with partly cloudy skies.
We've got a high temperature of 71 degrees today and a 0% chance of rain.
And now for our lunch choices.
Choice 1, chicken nuggets.
Choice 2, vegetarian fried rice with an egg roll.
Choice 3, a ham and cheese sandwich.
There's no choice 4 until further notice.
Don't forget to let your parents know about our PTA hosting movie night this Friday at 6:30.
Our fabulous PTA is making this happen, and I can't wait. I'm really looking forward to Hotel Transylvania.
We've talked about it yesterday, but the Hour of Code Week is next week.
We want to make sure that you know that coding is not only a time to learn about computer science and make a computer do something,
but it's also a way to show off your creativity. Mr. Wolf wants to see what you are going to create. Dream big, Trailblazers.
Creativity is how the younger generation will take the latest science and put it together in a way to solve tough problems like climate change and infectious disease.
Creativity is showing the world what is unique about you.
Creativity is making something out of nothing.
Creativity is solving problems the way you like them solved.
Creativity is expressing yourself in a way that is uniquely you.
Per me la creatività è divertirsi con ciò che non può parlare.
Creativity means waking up one day with an idea that you can change the world.
What will you create?
Though is that you should code as much as possible next week, but at least an hour.
Our tech department is asking students to bring in books they want to donate. Books will be given to students in Round Rock who have nothing to read over the winter break in grades kinder through 12th grade.
The book drive ends November 30th. There is a box in the tag room for books, or give them to the office.
While you're searching through books to donate, keep a couple set aside for the book exchange.
Our library will have a book exchange just before we get out of school for winter break.
You can swap books you're no longer used for new-to-you books.
We'll get you more info soon.
Speaking of books, we've got Mrs. Nelson here with a birthday book club announcement.
Good morning, everyone. We've got Mia here from Miss Johnson's first grade class, and her birthday was a few days ago, but we're celebrating today. Welcome to the birthday book club. She chose the book Mermaid Tales, Debbie Daddy. Sorry about that. Happy birthday. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, and happy birthday.
Well, that's all we have at the JLJ TV News Desk.
Today's news was brought to you by broadcast team number 5,
Waylon, Grace, and Rain.
And remember, Trailblazers,
be safe, be respectful, be responsible.
And have a wonderful Wednesday.
Bye.